is Sai Teja. I am studying 10th standard in Biram Sridhar Reddy International School. Today, we will discuss about how to use litmus paper for identification of acid and base. For performing this experiment, we have to know two basic points. So let us see what are they. If litmus paper turns blue to red, then it is acid. If litmus paper turns red to blue, then it is base. If we know these two basic points, we can easily declare whether a substance is acid or base by using the litmus paper. So let us do the experiment. So here I am using the materials are some lemon juice, milk, curd, vinegar, NaOH, sodium hydroxide, some baking soda and water. And also we need litmus papers. See, this is blue litmus paper and this is red litmus paper. Now let us check one by one. Now, lemon juice. First, I am taking a blue litmus paper. Now I am keeping it in the solution. See, it turns to red. Now keep it aside and take one red litmus paper. Now dip in the solution. You can notice there is no change in red. So here blue litmus turns to red and in red there is no change. So it is an acid. Now next, NaOH, that is sodium hydroxide. Now first I am taking a blue litmus paper and I am dipping in it. See, there is no change. Now take one red litmus paper and dip in NaOH. You can observe that red is turns to blue. So from this activity of NaOH, we can say that NaOH is a basic solution because it turned from red to blue. Next, I am taking vinegar. Now take blue litmus paper and dip in vinegar. See, blue litmus turns to red litmus. And now I am taking one red litmus paper. There is no change in litmus paper. So from this, here it turns from blue to red. So vinegar is acidic in nature. Now here I have curd. Now I am dipping blue litmus paper. See, it turns to red. Now take one red litmus paper and dip in it. See, there is no change. So here also it turns from blue to red. So curd is acidic in nature. Now I have taken some milk. Now I am dipping blue litmus paper. See, there is no change in milk color. Now I am dipping red litmus paper. See, it turns slightly blue. So milk is basic in nature. Now I am taking baking soda and with water. Now take blue litmus paper and dip in it. See, there is no change. And now take red litmus paper and dip in it. See, it turns to blue. So it turns from red litmus to blue litmus. So it is a base. So baking soda is base in nature. Now I am taking some water. First, I am dipping blue litmus paper. See, there is no change. I'm taking red litmus paper and dipping in it. See, now also there is no change. So it is neutral in nature. It is not turning from blue to red or red to blue in litmus paper. These are the different experiments. From this, what we can conclude is, acids turns blue to red in litmus paper and bases turn red to blue in litmus paper. At last, let us differentiate the substances into acids and bases. Now, lemon juice. It is acidic in nature. Sodium hydroxide. It is basic in nature. Vinegar. It is acidic in nature. Curd. It is acidic in nature. Milk. It is basic in nature. Baking soda. It is basic in nature. And water. It is neutral. So this is the experiment. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.